So Pete, you're learning more about a specific piece of equipment that, had it been actually on this helicopter, could have maybe prevented this crash.
Yeah, and that's what NTSB investigators who used to be with the agency are saying now. They're talking about the Terrain Awareness and Warning System, better known as TAWS, and the NTSB asked for it to be installed on helicopters back 14 years ago, but the FAA never implemented this rule, so they're wondering why it was never put into place and if it could have prevented this accident.
And that's what you're saying, that there's this tie-up that had this discussion actually taken place and come to fruition, perhaps we could have avoided this.
This NTSB investigator I talked to came out really hard against the agency, and he said that bureaucracy essentially killed Kobe Bryant, that the agency could have pounded its fist on the podium a little bit harder and made the FAA ultimately do this, putting this in all helicopters like Bryant, six-seat helicopters powered by a turbine. They say that if they did this, this really could have changed the outcome of this accident that killed nine people.
And you're examining this in much more detail tonight at 11.
Yeah, and we're going to explain how the system works. Essentially, it can tell a pilot when they're about to come up on an accident. You know, this helicopter crashed in very thick fog right up against the side of a mountain, and it would have given audible alerts as well as a visual display to show this pilot, in this case, where to steer clear of. It may have not been an ill-fated crash.
Right. Great expertise, as always. Our transportation reporter, Pete Muntean. Thank you.
No problem.